I said, Linda, can you make some noise? Some of you may know this song. It's all about the stuff that I hate. You guys are ready for this, aren't you? You'll feel it. If you don't know this song, it comes with a very easy singing part. We'll have a little practice now. This is going to get interesting, I can tell. When it goes to life, la 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 la. But listen, it doesn't have to be beautiful or nice. London, I just need it to be really fucking obnoxiously loud. Can you make it obnoxiously loud? Is that what it's like? And here's the thing, I know what it's like when you go to a gig and it's really chilled and folky and he's got a beard. In fact, my friend, I know I do need a haircut. You're agreeing, aren't you? My friend said I look like a Furby yesterday, which was a little bit harsh. Anyway, what am I going on about? I know what it's like when you go to a gig and it's all chilled and some of you are thinking, when the fuck is he going to play Let Her Go? That's fine. By the way, you've all just laughed. That feels like all of you were thinking that. That's really... awkward. But instead, we're going to play this one. And listen, I just need you, everybody, to make a deal with me. I need you all to sing as loud as you possibly can. Do we have ourselves a deal, London? Is that okay? Well, I hate... All right. I hate racist blokes telling tasteless jokes and explaining where people belong. I hate ignorant folks that pay money to see gigs and talk to every fucking song. Nice. I hate people in nightclubs snorting coke and explaining where you're going wrong. So if you agree, London, you can't hate it with me, and feel free to sing along. And it goes like, status updates on Facebook. FYI, we were never roommates. We pretend to be friends on the internet when in real life we got nothing to say to each other. Oh brother, I have love for my mother, for good times, music, for my mates. Yeah, I laugh, I live and I have love to give. Sometimes we can irritate and it goes like that. The cooks and fajitas, the honey pizza and chips. I love that you guys shout out fajitas, it's the best. I hate stepping outside for smoke and some guy coughs like your lungs are hit. Grumpy smokers down here. I hate queuing up for roundhouse toilets, especially when you need a shit. You guys are disgusting. I hate the X Factor for murdering music. You bunch of money grabbing pricks. Go! And it goes like. loved it. Hey, them magazines aimed at insecure teens to make 10-year-olds race to grow up. Hey, kids, let's all be anorexic or better. Eat chocolate and see you throw up. Don't actually do that. Keep your Hollywood stars and their stupid cars and the Botox that makes them look fucked. Just grow up with grace. Have you seen Donald Trump's face? He looks like he's been hit by the truck. You're fucking wonderful.